Did You Know In Hercules? There's an animated reference to a much earlier animated movie of Disney's. When Phil is eavesdropping on Hades and Meg learns the sad truth about her working for him and getting close to Hercules, notice how his nose rests on the side of the wall he's hiding behind. It's very similar to how all the dwarfs rest their noses on the bottom of the beds in 1937's Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs, when they first meet the title character of their movie.